the team we have that is coming into this year is totally different than last year's team, in that we have our two most talented players are guys that have never played a second for Duke, and but we have athleticism and we have depth, and we have to put in a system that will afford those kids an opportunity to use their talents. Rodney's has the benefit of being older. Yeah, even though he didn't play, he was in our program for a year, going through his transfer year, and we know him better. Yeah, we know him better. And so he has a chance to help Jabari in his transition.